it's not every day that you get a chance to do a bit of cooking with almost an entire village. Okay, so I'm here in the village of Omkareshwar, alright, with an absolutely incredible community of people. अच्छा मुझे आप ये बताइए क्या बनाने वाले हैं आज?
गुजिया.
गुजिया. क्या चीज होती है वैसे गुजिया? किसकी बनती है?
रवा, मावा.
आज आप किसकी बना रहे हो?
रवे की.
रवे की गुजिया. ओके, टाइम टू मेक आवर गुजियास. फर्स्ट थिंग वी आर गोना डू इज मेक आवर फिलिंग. चलिए, तो हमने अब ये भुने हुए सूजी में हमने वी एडेड दी क्रश्ड पीनट्स विद अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ ग्राउंड कार्डमम. देन वी एडेड दी मावा का बूरा, ओके, और द खोए का बूरा, व्हिच इज बेसिकली मिल्क सॉलिड्स व्हिच हैव बीन कुक्ड डाउन एंड देन काइंड ऑफ पाउडर्ड. The desiccated coconut, all right, it's going to give it a nice nutty flavor, bit of sweetness. Now she's just going to mix all of it together. Lalita ji over here is just adding, I would say, a couple of cups of finely ground sugar. She's mixed it all up and our filling is ready. Now we're going to get down to making the atta. Okay ji, huh? Fully ready. Okay, fantastic. Now time to roll out the little puris, stuff them and fry them. Chaliye ji, belna shuru karte hain. Look at that, and what you get is this perfect, beautifully stuffed, round and fairly plump gujiya. Now of course these are going to be fried in oil and that's going to make them wonderfully crisp and delicious. ओके, ये रेडी हो गए है ना? ओके, परफेक्ट. ओके, सो आवर गुजियास आर रेडी. ओके, टाइम फॉर अस टू टेस्ट देम. What you get is this wonderfully kind of nice crisp crust. Yeah, but you've got tons of flavor in it. And on the inside, look at that, this kind of flaky, kind of melt in the mouth filling. I get a bit of that desiccated coconut, a little bit of that crystallized sugar coming through, that very delicate hint of the cardamom as well. And all in all, it makes for like a really addictive little sweet.